As a kid, the thing that sparked my love for horses was about third grade when my parents bought me a horse.
I did.
With horse riding, I met different people, different friends, so it became a regular thing. My name is Manuel Hernandez. I'm an animal science equine emphasis major, and this is my story. I was always interested in the vet. That's how my love for horses grew. What I like most about my major is all the hands-on experience we get. We're able to work with the horses, learn inside the classroom, and then go outdoors and practice what we learn. Each horse has a different personality. You're basically bonding with the horse every time. There's so much things that are offered to us. Currently, I work at a retail racetrack. I was able to get the job because of the program. There's a lot of extracurricular activities that get you involved with your major, but then there's also a lot of people and opportunities you get just from being at the school. I'm learning how the animal works, how the body works, the amount of blood cells they would have, and what each animal should be to have a normal lifestyle. As I progress, I'm learning more and more, so we go more in depth in the animal. My dream job is working with the animals, constantly helping them, making sure everything's all right with them. Something I want to learn in the future and go into, hopefully, in my career.